Success by Rupert Brooke, read for LibriVox.org by David Lawrence. I think if you had loved me when I wanted, and if I'd looked up one day and seen your eyes, and found my wild, sick, blasphemous prayer granted, and your brown face that's full of pity and wise, flushed suddenly, the white Godhead in new fear, intolerably so struggling and so shamed. Most holy and far, if you'd come all too near, if earth had seen earth's lordliest wild limbs tamed, shaken and trapped, and shivering for my touch, myself should I have slain, or that foul you? But this the strange gods, who had given so much to have seen and known you, this they might not do. One last shame spared me, one black word's unspoken, and I'm alone, and you have not awoken. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.